legitimize the federal government. When you have big state government, small federal government, our voices are heard at the local level. We can make differences. A whole continent wide cannot control a federal government with a banking system that prints money like it's paper. You can't even call it money anymore. Gold is money. Silver is money. Green dollars are not money. They're using inflation as a hidden tax to fuck the people. Prices go up. Do your wages go up? No. My wages didn't go up. The prices went up. Gas goes up. Milk goes up. Trains go up. How am I supposed to live? And this is all because our government prints too much money, starts too much wars, so they can sell their tanks, their guns, their missiles. Because that's all America exports. Guns, missiles, and tanks. That's it. We need to bring production back to America. And the Federal Reserve. And the fractional banking system. When you invest $100 in a bank, they multiply that by 9 and they send it out 9 different ways. They don't just make money on the initial investment, they make it 9 times the initial investment. That's fake money that they printed out of thin air. Fiat money. It's a fiat currency. 1913, this country died.
We'll be right back.